YouTube, what's going on? Making some music tonight. Let me adjust my camera here. I think I figured out the problem. So I should be able to go in here into Machina. That doesn't seem to be making any music, any sound. Huh. Okay, if I go to this, that doesn't appear to be making any sound either. Interesting. I thought it was just working. Let me go into my Machina preferences and see if I can get this figured out. Cirrus input output headphones out. Not sure why there are six outputs. Headset microphone, internal microphone. Let's see. Let me turn this up a little bit. Oh, it is coming out. Good. Good, all right. Now can I hear anything from my computer? Because I thought I had that fixed. All right, sounds like it's working. Cool. Sorry for the problem there. I'm gonna add back in Google Chrome here. Wait, 1 second. So if I do, what was it, Vimeo, public domain?
Before I ask.
Okay, I can actually hear it now, so that's good. So I'm gonna add Chrome back in as a source here. Window capture. Doing things on the fly. That's how we do things here. All right, now we should be able to search for things like cats. And we can actually hear it this time. Maybe this just has no noise.
Owning a cat is one of the most enriching experiences you can have.
That's probably copyrighted. what else can we search for? Like a speech. Speech. And if we put on CC0, there we go. Martin Luther King, probably wouldn't do justice to that. Economic speech.
This exchange for economic.
Not so sure about that. I hear myself saying that a lot. I'm not so sure about that. space. Anything on CC0? Space school trip to India. Space Jam. Just looking for anything interesting here. All right, there's no narration. How about Cthulhu? Oh, there's nothing there. Okay. How about Lovecraft? What is this? I probably don't have to do specifically CC0 stuff, but it's just the easiest thing to go to. Stuttering cure is a myth. Let's look for Creative Commons music. Remixing and sampling. CC licensed tracks from the Beastie Boys, Danger Mouse, Fort Minor, and hundreds of other artists? Really? What was that page we were on before? Let's see. Creative Commons Video Archive. Creative Commons on Vimeo. It was public domain videos. That's what I searched for. And then I went somewhere from here. Oh, here we go. Yep, this is what I wanted. See if we can actually hear it. Yes. Let me turn this down a little bit. Not that. Chrome. Turn it down. Anime explosion. Okay, yeah, that's still pretty loud. Free speech. Persuasive speech. Can't hear anything she's saying. Do they just have... Creative Commons stuff, like... I can just look through any of them. Vimeo OTT, I don't know what that is. Live streaming, what's this? Oh, you can live stream on Vimeo, okay. Great music, 4K. I want, like, narration. Swedish narration. Apocalypse Stalin. My narration voiceover. So too many sound effects. That's probably also copyrighted, so. Oh, a spooky VO. Just in time for Halloween. Not really finding anything I like. Guess I could just record my own voice, but like I said earlier, I don't really have any lyrics written down. Top 10 worst songs of 2014. All right, let's hide that. What is this overlay here? My slobs. Anyway, back to the music. I do kind of like that voiceover, except It's for a game, and it's probably the game's probably copyrighted and stuff. I'm just gonna keep working on the beat for now. Let's see. Let's switch over to this. Make a new pattern. Pattern at this point. Let's repeat this like that, like this. Oh, I like that. See if we can improve this a little bit. Just a little like that. Now, you know what? Let's see. Let's I had pattern 3. Let's select pattern 3 for this. Okay. Yeah, I like it so far. I think it needs to change a little bit. I'm not sure quite how, but I don't know. I had some lyrics written down somewhere. Some basic ones. They weren't very good, though. I'm not very good at writing lyrics. The only line that I liked that I had written down was I hate the sound of ticking clocks, because it's true. I absolutely hate the sound of ticking clocks. So I could go from there, but I don't really like the sound of my own voice. And here I am talking to a stream, but I don't like to listen to my voice. I guess it's like the thing. Like, obviously I talk and I deal with hearing my voice then, but I don't like listening to it on playback. And I think that's the same for like even like YouTube creators. They don't like listening to their voice. Not much I can do about that, though. So I guess let me see if I can just record directly in here. Import MIDI. No, it's not a MIDI. How do I record sound directly in here? Because I've done it on the Mac before, where I just I recorded sound and then I cut it up and imported it. But I don't think I want to do it that way this time. Let me look this up. Record audio directly into machine. Ugh. external audio signal. Yeah, I think that's already set up properly. Let's see. Activate the monitor button to listen to the signal. Select external. Go to the sampler area in Machina and open the record tab. Okay, I think this is a really old version of, hello?
Hello?
Oh, there we go. Let's see. Waiting for next bar. How does this work? Press start to record your input source. So I guess testing, hello? Oh. Let's see. So if I go back to this, here we go. Now here. That didn't seem to work. Let's see. Reset. That seemed promising. External stereo in one, left and right. Hello? Oh yeah, there's nothing coming out of it.
I think. Hello? Hello?
Turn this monitor off. Hello? It should be picking up from somewhere. Oh, it's coming from here. Okay. Let me save real quick. Go into preferences. Internal microphone, headset microphone. So I think the problem is if I change this device, the output changes the speakers. I'm not sure why it doesn't let me pick a device for input and a device for output. This stopped. Now I can't hear anything. Hello? Why does everything have to be so complicated? So I need to use the headphones, otherwise I can't hear it. But I want another. I want to use a different device for input. Hello? Okay. Machina, use different. Device for input and output. This seems like it's really poorly designed. think most DAW applications can only use one interface at a time. Use the headphone audio cable and plug it into the line instead of monitoring through Bluetooth when you're making music. ASIO for all. I guess the other thing I can do is just switch while I'm recording and switch back to when I'm listening. I don't really like that idea though. Universal driver for WDM audio. Let's see what this thing does. Maybe I can make a aggregate device. FAQ and troubleshooting. Oh, Windows. What are we gonna do with you? Can I run ASO now? ASIO? Oh, that's the installation. Yes. I guess it's in sound settings or something. I don't know what I'm doing, honestly. Sound control panel. Playback, recording. Can I create a new device? Playback device? That would be nice if you could just do that by default. The other option, I guess, is to just record. Let me get rid of this group. Actually, I can leave it for putting voice. But let me open that back up. If I record into some other app program, like audio recorder for PC, I don't have to worry about using the same device. voice recorder app. Voice mod, voice recorder. Yes. Hello?
Hello, can you hear me? Is it recording? Hello. Testing, testing.
Is it recording? Hello. Testing, testing. What can I do with this? Open file location. What type is it?
Is it recording? Hello. Testing.
Microphone settings. Microphone access for this device is on. Okay, can I, let's see, input, here we go, microphone, there we go. So let's try with this other microphone.
Hello, does this sound any better? Is there a lot of background noise?
Hello, does this sound any better? Is there a lot of background noise?
All right, that's better. The question is, can I get these sounds into, no, into Machina? Can I export? Can't just drop it on, unfortunately. Open. Where were those files? Document sound recordings. Documents, sound recordings. Yeah. Mix sound, dot mix sound. Let me look this up. What is this called? Voice recorder. I don't even know what file type it is, unfortunately. Oh, I type. Yeah, that's a problem. Typed Machina wrong. Machina record internal audio, recording guitar. It's saying using Complete Audio 6 as the device. I don't think I even saw that as an option. If I open the preferences. audio. Yeah, I thought I installed complete as well. All right, what's a audio recorder or audio editing Windows? Audacity, yeah, that's what I want. Audacity. Should be able to record in there and export to whatever type I need. Audacity for Windows. I don't need to checksum. I trust you. Boo, boo, boo. Okay, just gonna install Audacity. Install. I've used this on the Mac before. I know it works pretty well. And I can also just cut as well. So if I go to preferences, recording, yep, that's good. Let me bring Audacity in here. Let's test it out. Hello, hello. Can you hear me?
Hello, hello. Can you hear me?
Okay, that works. I wish I had actually had an analog clock that ticks. I guess I could probably find some audio of it. Let's see. Free sound. Let's see, clock.
Just one.
Perfect. I hate it so much. How do I download it? Okay. Gotta log in, unfortunately. Come on. Shouldn't take that long to try to log in. CSRF verification failed. Okay. Oh, I'm logged in. Okay. Cool. Okay, download, here we go. So I should be able to add that in. There we go. Okay, so I'll create a pattern here. So unfortunately, it just keeps going. I think there's a way to... Let's see, if we change the decay. If we increase the decay, it'll end quicker. Maybe not. Maybe that's not how that works. I think I need to just go and chop it down. So this is... I don't want bars, I want... Where's the time? There we go, 16 seconds. So I just want 16 seconds of that. Import... Audio. Downloads. Here we go. So let's go to 16 seconds. I should be able to copy, right? So that's about 16 seconds. Let's save, export. Cool. So I'm gonna remove this, reset. And I should be able to go here and get 16 seconds. And this doesn't need to repeat. Let me actually stop this. Here we go. Should stop right here. Not sure why it didn't stop. One shot. I think this is how you affect it. Yeah. Cool. So it should have 12 seconds. Okay, now it's not ending again. Okay, that's better. You know, I don't want this in here. Let's save this. I hate the sound of ticking clocks. My problem is I don't like my singing voice. I don't think I sound very good. So, like, I hate the sound of ticking clocks. I think I sound horrible. I'm not sure what to do. Not sure what to do with that. Anyway, I think I'm going to move on from this because I'm not feeling well inspired. So let's find a game to play. Let me close all this down, get some music up. Come on, pretzel. I'm gonna try Stardew Valley, I think. It's got a performance setup. Let me change my category here too. Here we go. That's really loud. How do I turn this down? Okay, that's nice. Okay, I have to turn it down somewhere else, really? Sound mixer, volume mixer. Let's turn this down. Really loud. Why is everything so loud? Maybe just because I'm an old man. All right, let's get into this. I know there's a stamina system. That's all I know. Name Franklin. No, I don't like that name. Farm name. Favorite thing? Peaches. What should my name be? Peter. How about that? Farm name. Pseudoville. How about the lightest one there is? Hair. Oh, you have to change the color here. Okay. Shirt. I like this one because it looks like Minecraft diamond armor. Gotta have the beard. Standard, riverland, forest, hilltop, wilderness, four corners. I'm gonna do this one. No, I should start with the standard. I've never played this before. And it's gonna give me an intro. I want you to have the sealed envelope. He just throws it as he's sleeping. No, no, don't open it yet. Have patience. Okay. Thank you, Santa. Now listen close. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. I love the graphics, though. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. Cool. Now let Grandpa rest. XX years later. So that's like 99. So my guy works at a tech company. Cool. Life's better with JoJo. Or is it Joja? Looks like Joja. Do I click? Guess this is me. I'm not sure what I should be doing here. Oh, here's the letter. Dear Peter, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I'd lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed the deed to that place, my pride and joy, Pseudoville Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Cool. Now I'm on a bus. Going to Stardew Valley. But what about my cushy tech job? Did I quit? I guess I quit. Hello, you must be Peter. Yes. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's right there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here if you'll follow me. How do I follow? Oh, what a mess. This place is a mess. This is Pseudoville. Nice. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. Yeah, and some stamina. Oh, there's the mayor. Welcome, I'm Lewis, mayor of Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. Mm-hmm. Can I have the keys, please? Very rustic. Look at all that wood out front. That's one way to put it. Oh, she's being rude. Krusty might be a little more apt, though. Yeah, he said she was rude, too. He agrees with me. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades. Anyway, you must be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. Cool. See you later. I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Okay. Wow, he's a pretty hands-on mayor if he's collecting everyone's mail. It's really like their eBay stuff. Cool. WASD, run, shift, and check. Check his right click. I'm farming in my bed. No. What's this? Parsnip seeds. Cool. You receive 15 parsnip seeds. Sneeds. Here's a little something to get you started. I'm gonna watch my TV. I just picked it up. No. Parsnip seeds. I better go outside, huh? Okay, I'm gonna go to the town before I do any work. What's this? I guess that's a chest. What is this over here? I guess I can go to town on the bus? I don't know. Check it out. What's this mean? Journal? No, I don't need a journal. Oh. Okay, it's year one. Pam's birthday, Vincent's birthday, egg festival. Cool. Gotta get ready for Lewis's birthday. It's locked. Open 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Okay. Can I go in here? Pierce General Store closed on Wednesdays, but it's Monday. It's locked. Oh, because it's not 9 a.m. yet. Okay, cool. So I'm wasting my time in the village. I can go over here and get drunk. It's probably not open. It's locked. Okay. What's this? Who are you? Oh, hey. So you're the new guy, huh? Yep, that's me. This guy just plays football all day. What is this? Am I in someone's house? Yep, I'm definitely in someone's house. Sorry. I thought it was a store. I guess I don't mind if you go in their house, though, right? Hey, you got a little TV, huh? Hello? The name's Pam. Alright. From the 80s. I'm gonna go check out the stores that are open now. Cool. Am I allowed back there? Probably not. Oh, yeah. Interesting. What's for sale here? For sale. Backpack upgrade, purchase for 2,000 gold. That's all that's for sale? Am I not doing this right? Hi, Marnie. Get out of my way, please. looking for things to buy. What is this? Potatoes? Alright, I'm heading back and gonna do some work, I guess. It really wants me to read my journal. If you want to become a farmer, you have to start with the basics. Use your hoe to till the soil, then use a seed packet on the tilled soil to sow a crop. Water every day until the crop is ready for harvest. Okay? It would be a nice gesture to introduce yourself around town. Some people might be anxious to meet the new farmer. 5 of 28 people greet. I have to greet everyone in town? You don't have any mail. Oh, it is a mailbox. Ooh, Alex is single. The football player. Okay. Hoe, watering can, pickaxe. Let's clear this up. Can I pick this up? Do I need to chop it? That's a hoe. Axe. I got it. I guess I use a scythe for this stuff. What is this? Cool. I'm getting the hang of this. I know there are caves to explore. Doesn't bother me. I'm a Minecraft veteran. Oh, there's my energy, okay. I really should get started on planting crops. I know that. So, get my hoe out. Okay. I should make a spot for 15 parsnips. Watering can. Getting the hang of it. Got 3 more seeds. Let me go plant those. Cool. Look at that. Got a farm already set up. Let's chop this tree down so I can see my garden better. I guess my stamina goes down if I walk, most likely, right? No? Okay, I can keep cleaning up. What is that thing? Looks like a bug. Oops. That was not the axe. Let's chop down this tree if I can. I guess the little thing up there is storage, right? You're starting to feel exhausted. Okay. Can I put stuff in here? Okay, so this is my whole inventory. Okay, so this is where the upgraded backpack comes from. Sap, stones, coal, mixed seeds, wood. So what is this for? Maybe this is the box that you put stuff in for the mayor to take? I don't know. Yes. Do I need to water this plant? Okay, let's water the garden. Okay, so you can point that direction. I got a letter. Hello there, just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach for some time. I've got something for you. Okay. Sounds good. This is a pretty peaceful game. I will see if walking wears you out. Where's the beach? Is there a map I can see? This looks like a beach. No, this is a river. It's locked. Now this person's house is open from 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. That's weird. Oh, there we go. Maybe this is Willy. Ahoy there, son. Heard there's a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet ya. I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty seas. There's a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. Good for you, Willy. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. Oh, nice. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive, and hey, maybe you'll buy something from the shop once in a while. Do-do-do-do! You received a bamboo pole. What's this? What do I do with this? There's good water here in the valley, all kinds of fish. Oh yeah, my shop's back open now, so come by if you need supplies. I'll also buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sells. Hey, hey, that's what my old pap used to say. Cool, thanks. I guess I'll try to fish, huh? Click the raise bar, release the lower bar. Keep bar behind fish. I don't understand what's going on here. Okay, I did it somehow. I guess I don't need this coal. Take the fish. So peaceful. Oh, crap. I'm learning. I want to go to the beach, but I can't because everything sucks right now. Ugh. Okay, I don't understand how that works, but I'll learn later. Anyway, I have a sardine to sell, so let me sell that. No, I'm not fishing in his house. Cool, he just bought it from me. See ya, sucker. Enjoy that sardine. How did I get here? Oh, it's probably this. This path? Yeah. Okay, cool. Now I gotta meet some more people. Hello. Wait, did I just give her a gift? You've already given... No, I don't want to give her a stone. You're not going to talk to me? You just took my stone? Oh, she's super not happy with me. That's embarrassing. Meet me in your house. Hello, hello. The archaeological office. Artifacts or minerals? Sure. There's a book missing. There's a lot of things missing here. Okay. I'm just trying to meet everybody. Hi, Penny. From what I can tell, walking doesn't alter your stamina. Gotta meet this guy. Hello. Shop. Any metals or minerals? Oh, I could have sold a coal. Damn. I don't have anything, sorry. I got 40 for that sardine. I should have kept the coal. There's a sewer. Nice. This looks like a graveyard. Yeah, how awkward. Get me out of here. Let me go in this person's house. They don't seem to mind. You're not good enough friends with Haley to enter. Oh, okay. But I can just walk in her house? Isn't that a little weird? Friends. Cool. I guess you trust your friends, right? That's the point. I see some pig. No, that's a cow, isn't it? Baby cow. Hello. These are decent sized houses. What's this sign say? Farm Pelican Town. Is this my farm? I think this is. I need to go the other way, I guess. What's this say? Cindersap Forest, Pelican Town. All right, I'll just go home the other way. Do I have a really big farm? Is that what's going on? I think that is what's happening. There's just a lot of stuff to clear. So you chop down a tree and then you have to remove the stump. I got it. So I guess I need to start putting stuff in the box to get sold. Because otherwise I'm just going to run out of inventory real fast. So let's see if I can do that. Yeah, so all that stuff. Let's see how much money I wake up with. Clearing out the area. This is a pretty well designed game, I gotta say. Your axe isn't strong enough to break this stump. Okay. Got it. Not sure what that little thing that comes out of there is. Like a little bird or something. Yeah, I think this is all my farm. I have a lake too. That's cool. Not sure why I didn't get this game sooner. Maybe I should leave a couple trees, huh? Alright, I'm running out of steam, so I'm going to go sell my stuff. Sell all that stuff. I don't want that. Hopefully that's not just trash, right? Because, I mean, that's what this is for. I want the pickaxe here. I don't have a sword. This should be fine. Sell these two things real quick. And go to sleep. Yep. Day two of spring, year one. Oh, cool. I just got 304 gold for this stuff. Mixed seeds. Oh, I should have planted those. I didn't know those were seeds. Ooh, making money. Oh, it's raining. Yeah, so that's exactly what that was for. Cool. One second. Just gotta see something. Can I chop this? Oh, that's because it's a stone. There's a stone in the way. I gotta go chop down that tree that I was working on. There we go. Boo, boo, boo. Chop, chop. Slice, slice. I'm curious if you use stamina if you don't make any progress with something, like if you're just swiping like this. Oh, what is that? You found a geode. Ooh. Nice. But like if you're just chopping like this, does your... Oh yeah, that does use stamina. Cool. I'm gonna go to the blacksmith real quick. I'm curious what that geode is. Not that. I think it was down here. Oh, I gotta say hello. Hello. Excuse me, sir. I need to say hello to you. This weather makes me thirsty. Okay. Good for you, dude. I don't think this was the blacksmith. Have I been over here? Hello. I think the blacksmith is right up here. Maybe? Processed yields, yes. What is that? Stone, okay. So I paid him $25 to get some stone? It's a ripoff. $25 gold, rather, not dollars. We don't use dollars in this game. Do-do-do. You know what I'm gonna do? Wait, not that. There we go. That's better. No more webcam frame. How do you like me now? I'm gonna take this bus to wherever it takes me. I can't take the bus, really? Hello? Is anyone in here? Hmm. What is this? Out of order. Alright, I got some work to do. Come on, this way. What is this? Decoration, I guess. Apparently you can just click and hold and it will continue chopping for you. Oh, I see a cave. Do what I want you to do, not what I tell you to do. Sleep in here, actually. It's not scary. What's this? Decorations. I have money for that upgrade in no time. A backpack upgrade. What's this? Go to sleep. Yes. Why can't I just move that the way I want to? Level 1 foraging. Plus 1 axe proficiency. Trees sometimes drop seeds. New crafting recipe, wild seeds. New crafting recipe, field snack. Cool. I gotta go fill up my... There we go. Can I harvest them? Is it time to harvest them? I don't understand. Missed a couple spots over there. There we go. Let's start clearing out this stuff here. Music's not bad. Ooh, give me all that stuff, yes. I assume I can fish in my own pond. Let me try. Acorn. I know I have a bigger pond over there too. What is that? Soggy newspaper. Ew. I don't want that. Maybe you get crap out of this and not fish? Butterfly. Joja can? Trash? Okay, I'm not fishing here no more. No, sir. Choppy chop. I assume I'm supposed to clear all this out. I don't know. Because I'm trying to farm here. I guess I can do whatever I want. It's my farm. Let me drop this stuff off so I can go get coal. Cool. What's this? Okay, I know I'm tired. I assume at a certain point, also, I just stopped doing stuff. Wait, so I can go get that back? Cool. You can just get back the last thing that was in there. It's like a... Well, it's only the last thing. Oh, I can still walk around. I don't have to go to bed yet. Wonder what happens if you're out here and you get exhausted. So how was your first night? A couple days late, buddy. Do we know this person? Hello? Come here. No. Where's the library? Who's this person? Emily. Oh, she works at the saloon. Hello, don't mind me, I'm just walking to your house. Does no one lock their door? I'm going to the saloon. Wait, who's this lady? Hello. Dear. Okay, Granny. Okay. Wow, this bar is hopping. Spaghetti? I don't want any of this stuff. Oh, there's a list. Coffee, yeah. Bread recipe. Parsnip soup? I mean, I'm not hurting, so why would I need to eat? Right? Alright, see ya, barkeep. Saving up for a backpack. I can't buy any beer right now. Ooh, people. Hello. Hello, Caroline. Oh, I already met you. Never mind. I'm just going to be rude to you if I already met you. Going back to my farm. See you later. Stop Pelican Town. Sleep, sleep. All right. Saving. How do I exit the game? Because, I mean, journal. Hello. I'm over here mining in my bed. Quit Stardew Valley. The red circle tab? red circle tab. Oh, okay. Cool. All right, everybody, thanks for stopping by tonight. I'm gonna call it a night. That's it for me this week, and I will be back Thursday, Friday, Saturday next week. So thanks again for watching. See you later. Have a good night.